So we all know how frustrating it can be when you're in a hot drop, you need to pick up a weapon and shoot someone quickly, but when you pick it up, it has this animation. Some weapons have even longer animations. Now, if for whatever reason you are in a situation near a wall and you want to try and shoot as quick as possible, you can quick it, touch the wall, and then just shoot immediately. It cancels that animation.